Hello, this is Suraj from Automation Experts. Sometimes whenever you run your test automation scripts, you may need to enter dates into certain fields. You may need to verify dates in some other formats. So these are the some of the date formats probably you commonly have to deal with. Let's see how we can work with these different formats in Java. I'm just going to make use of date and simple date format classes. Now I'm going to just create one object for date class. This is from Java util package. Date is new date. This basically gives me the current date and time. Actually, let me just print the output here. I can see the output is this is the output. It gives me current date and time, but this is not the format probably you want to use it in your test case. So let's see how we can convert this date object into different date formats. I'm just going to make use of simple date format class here. I'm going to create one variable called date in string. Okay, I'm just going to say new simple date format. Here you pass the pattern of your date. For now I'm going to say mm hyphen dd then yyyy, then you can say format. This is where you pass your date object that you created. Let's just print this out, this string date in string variable. Okay, I'm just going to run this. You can see it successfully converted current date into this format I have mentioned here. If you want to just change the format, you can just change it directly. Let's say okay, the last format, if you want to get this format, the month in three letter month space date comma then space then year. Let's see how we can do that. We can just give the format like something like this: mmm all in caps then dd then comma space then yyyy. This should give me that the date in the format. Okay, as you can see, it's working just fine. Okay, now let's see, this is for our current date, but if you want to convert any given date into different format, let's see how we can do that. In that case, you need to create your date object a little bit differently. You have to actually, I'm going to remove this. I'm going to make use of simple date format class here. Date format, here you pass your pattern, what is your format of your the actual date that you want to convert, what is the current format of that. I'm just going to say dd slash mm slash yyyyy, then you can call the parse method. Here you can pass what is the date actually. I'm going to say 10 month 03. Let's make this 25. Then say 2017. This method will throw you pass exception. Then you can use throw this, or you can handle this with try catch block. Okay. So this, now I'm passing this date object into the format method here. So let's just run this. This basically should convert my given date into the format here. As you can see, it's working just fine. So basically, using this code, you can convert any given date into any format you want. You can, if you have a utilities class where you have stored all the generic methods for your automation, you can just include it in you can just create a method for it. So let's see how you can do that. I'm just going to create a generic method here, a static method, just to convert the given date into different formats. I'm just going to say public static, return type is string, and say I'm just going to name this as the convert. So what are the arguments we are going to pass? String actual format, then string actual date, then string expected format. Okay, this is the method definition here. So let me just cut and paste this part here. I'm returning this date in string. Return date in string. Now, and you just need to replace the respective arguments in respective places. This is where the actual format goes. Insert the simple date format constructor. And this is actual date. This argument should go inside parse method. Then expected format should go here in this statement. Okay, let's see if this will convert method works. Okay, I'm just going to say string date is convert. Let's say we want to convert some date here. Say actual format is say dmm mm hyphen or slash dd slash yy, and actual date is say 11 z say 29 slash 10 2019. Then the expected format, we want it to be in dd say dd hyphen mm hyphen then yy. This is the expected format. Okay, let me just print this. If everything works fine, then I should get this state should get converted into this state. As you can see, yeah, it's got converted correctly. So it's working just fine. So this is a simple method that I have created. Basically it takes three arguments: your actual format, what is the format of the date you are trying to convert, then what is the actual date, then what is the expected format should be. It takes three arguments, basically converts them and returns it back. Okay, this is a simple way of handling your daily date format issues when you run your automation tests, or in general even in Java. Okay, thank you for watching.